Hey everybody, Ultra Rapidfire back here with y'all, and welcome back to my LittleBigPlanet 3 playthrough. And today we're going to be continuing on. In our last video, we had paid a visit back to Ziggurat Grand Hall, and we wound up going to the level Go Loco, and we picked up Droggle's second marble. We also discovered a new invention called the Hook Hat. So it turned out to be a pretty awesome device and pretty fun to use. So now we're back here again, and we're heading once again back to the Ziggurat Grand Hall to head to find the labyrinth to pick up the final marble for Troggle. So let's go ahead and start Ziggurat Grand Hall, and we're doing this alone. Alright, and here we are back at Ziggurat, and the second marble from the one-eyed dragon is being placed into the statue. And another portion of Troggle has been finished. Okay, so that's two pieces down, one to go. Alright, Either way, the only way we'd be doing, playing with other people is if we were playing with our friends and stuff. But yeah, they ain't got the game, so yeah, it's just gonna be us. Okay, that is the second piece done. Now we're trying to find our way to the labyrinth. You can take the down arrow. We can try to go down and see if that's where the labyrinth is at.
In guts of great labyrinth.
Here's the labyrinth. So we found it.
First marble, maybe last. It does not matter. It is complicated. I don't understand it so well since creativity is stolen.
I don't understand it so well myself since creativity is stolen. Flip flopped and.
So maybe not so lost after all. Come!
Folios. Yeah, Folios. Flip flopped Folios. Okay.
Get lost.
All right, here we go, guys. The final entrance to the final level for the final marble. So let's do it. Right, here we are. Level discovered, flip-flopped. Folios. Or Folios.
This marble yeah, Folios. Deep inside the labyrinth, you must find way to guide it to freedom.
Oh, great. So the marble somewhere lost in the labyrinth, and we gotta find a way to guide it to freedom.
Very amusing, I think.
Oh, nice. So we're going upside down for this one, huh? Interesting. Upside down style for this one, huh? So it'd be interesting.
Sometimes the only way forward is to use blinking ball. Do you remember how used?
Yep. The blink ball is going to be useful here, guys, so make sure you have it ready to go.
Again. Use right stick to aim blink ball and yes, there is marble. Quick, pull the chain. We get marble, we leave. Easy, no? No. Now marble has run. Run, chase.
Okay, so we're chasing after the marble. We're helping the marble along the pathway of the labyrinth. So this is how this one's gonna work.
Use blink ball.
That was awesome.
Marble stuck. You get moving, yes? That is it. It's moving.
But of course, I know exactly what I'm doing. Well, except for there. I got myself killed. Well, I wasn't watching what was going on. It's kind of hard to. So we just go on, huh? Oh, cool. It's pretty awesome. All right, awesome. Let's keep it moving. So level's pretty good. Going pretty fast here, so. Oh, I see. Drag this out of the way. Okay. Here again. Hopefully not. Should be lost again. Because there's no way to get up there. Wait a second, I know. I think. Nothing. I see. I think this is the way to do it. Yep, okay. So we found our way. We thought we were lost there for a second. Oh god. Killed myself. Gotta be careful of that. If you hear that, pay attention to it, it's my phone, guys. Oh. Still a little sick, though. Oh, sorry about that. Apologize, guys. Just bear with me here. Alright, that's how you pass that. Aw, man. Times two. Of course it would be. We'll let you go, times one. Okay, so yeah, it's getting pretty crazy. Sorry I'm not commentary too much, guys. I'm kind of trying to concentrate. And we got, here we are. We finally got the third marble. So yeah, awesome. Ah, yeah. We had a couple deaths here and there, but yeah, we made it through. And yeah, we got the final marble for Troggle. 70% of the level items done. Yeah, we'll have to come back here and get the new ice lost. Prize bubbles as well as 100%, but either way, yeah, that's it. That's Flip Flopped and Folios or Fregos. So yeah, if you guys have enjoyed, make sure to leave a like, leave a comment below, and of course, subscribe to keep up with all my stuff here on Gaming Tactics. It's been Ultra Rapid Fire. Hope to see you guys on the next one. Till then, everybody, take it easy and adios.